What is up, YouTube? Johnny B here again today, and we are at Chuckwalla. We're gonna be racing today. I'm very excited, a little bit nervous because we're in a brand new GR, but I think we should do really good. The car is set up for the track with all the mods that we've been so far, and I figured it's a good time to test them. I have a friend that has a stock one, so we can see, like, comparison wise, stock versus the modified one, but he has a little bit more experience than me actually racing, so we'll see how this goes. We're gonna flash back a little bit to me getting the car aligned, and then we'll see you guys back here at the track. Getting the car aligned, ready for the track day. Car's fully aligned. We went with 3 all the way around. This one was set at 3, the other side was set at -4. This one was like 3, the other one was at 1, so alignment was pretty bad. And now it's all. We are here at Chuckwalla. Dark out because we rented a cabin for tonight. So we're gonna spend the night, and then tomorrow morning we're gonna be racing. Now we just gotta find the cabin. It says closed on the map, but the gate was open for us. Can't see the palm trees, it's too dark, but the entrance looks pretty nice. Here at the little cabins they have. We'll probably have to check in with the main office. So here we are. Turns out it just give you a code. That's the roommate. Never had a roommate before. So this is, you walk in, you got a little couch, a little kitchen. Look at that, a little 2-burner stove, a fridge, it's really short. I guess this is the bathroom. Yeah, bathroom area, sink area. So we get one person can sleep on the couch, and then the other one gets to sleep on the bed. Pretty cool. All right, we're at the gate. Chuckwalla. We stayed in a cabin like this last night so we could wake up early in the morning. It's 6:53. I think we have a driver's meeting like at 7:15, so we just gotta pay the $10 gate fee to get in. And obviously we already paid ahead of time for whatever event it is today. Dang, people bought like straight up full rigs over there. I guess that's another option. session two is done. First session, I was a little scared because it was my first time on the track. Second session, I was behind Alex, so we got some little slipping moments for him. My brother was behind me, so you could see him a little bit on the camera. And I was just sending it this time, and I got a 214, which is not super fast, but it's pretty good for being one of my first times being at this track. The car was very slidey. I think I need a big wing to hold down the back a lot more. I had zero understeer, so that probably has something to do with, you know, the -3 in the front for camber, and then maybe the splitter's helping out. So it was fun, lots of fun. We still got like 2 more sessions, I think, right?
I think.
Before it's done. Three. Yeah, 2 or 3. But this is fun. Seat time, that's why we built this car, for seat time. The other car is gonna take forever to be built, but this one, we can start using it right away. So, next lap. cars. And just like that, the track day is over. Packing up everything, inflating the tires. That way, you know, they're not low like they were when we set them for the track. That way we can drive back home. And it was a tiring day. We did 5 sessions of 20 minutes each. We bettered our time every single time that we went out there. So we kept shaving, shaving. Even if it was a 10th of a second, we kept shaving. So that was really nice. Alex's car did great. Like, he was like on me for being completely stocked. So these cars have a lot of potential. It's just, we gotta do some driver mods. So we gotta drive a lot more, get a little bit more practice in, and set up the car, you know, a little bit better for next time. Definitely need sway bars. Some of the pictures that the photographer took, the car was leaning a lot. I was like tucking the wheel up into the fender. So I think that's gonna be the next improvement that we needed to do. And possibly a wing to get a little bit more downforce in the rear. So we'll see. We'll see what we do. So that'll be it for this video. We got a 3-hour drive back to Phoenix. So as always, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great day.